appoint you Allah, who is the most merciful and beneficent. Assalamu alaikum, how are you all? As you all know, our teacher is Islamic class 5. So we are going to prepare you for the exams. As you all know, your exams will be held on the 10th December. So we are going to prepare you for your exams from Smart Scheme. So your first question is, who made everything in this world? Meaning, in this world, every thing should be. Answer will be, Allah made everything in this world for us. Allah saying, in this world, the jiki be shayu ahin, uwe Allah saying, thayun kenge lai, asanje lai. Question number two is, who is our creator? Meaning, asan jo peda kandar ke rai, matlab asan sabni ke ke peda kayo hai. Peda kandar in dunya jo ke rai. So answer will be, Allah is our creator. Matlab Allah saying, asan ke peda kandar hai, matlab Allah saying, asan sabni ke thayo hai, asan sabni ke Allah saying peda kayo hai. Your third question is, how many beautiful names of Allah? Meaning, Allah Ta'ala ja ketra khubsurat nala ahin. It means, in this question, they want to ask from us that how many beautiful names of the Allah. So here is the answer. Allah has 99 beautiful names. The answer is 99. Allah has 99 beautiful names. Question number four is, what is the meaning of al-batinu? It is the Arabic word and its meaning is the hidden. So what is the meaning of al-batinu? Matlab al-batinu ji mana chai. Al-batinu is the Arabic word which means hidden, means likel. Answer is the hidden, matlab likel ji pohle. What is the meaning of al-nur? Al-nur is also an Arabic word which means light, means roshni. Arabic ikro, al-nur ikro Arabic word ahe, jenji meaning ahe roshni, theek hai? So answer will be the light, means roshni. This was about our the 5th class subject Islamiyat. Nice to talk to you all. Allah Hafiz. Take care of yourself.